how often do you use the product module as a part of this to kind of do that same thing? So you could keep track of individual contact information and stuff like that, or you just kind of throw all that stuff on a deal?
The product will be just a product. So if I'm thinking about the product, it's like a contact. It's a first name, last name, phone number. The product will be product name, price, picture, nothing more than that.
Okay. I do insurance and mortgage. There's no flat fee. It's all percentage based. So is there any good reason for me to do that except for somehow have some sort of report ability in the back to know how many mortgages I'm selling as opposed to how many home insurance? Because I could do that the same way inside of deals, right? Without having to complicate things.
Yeah, I would do it under the pipelines. So if you go to the pipelines area, I would create a pipeline for each one of your products, because probably insurance deal is different than investment deal, right?
Sure, absolutely.
And based on the pipelines, you can also report.
Okay. Individual pipelines you have, once you put them inside of that there, then you can further break it down based on what pipeline.
Yes.
Whatever you're tracking for stages or whatever, right?
Yep.
Okay. Awesome. Thanks, man.
No problem.
Thank you very much for watching this session. I'm promoting now my Zoos CRM course. I am giving 50% off to my existing customers that tagged me as a partner. And of course, I am also giving 50% off to new customers that tagging me as their partner. Okay? So thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.